up guys, it's back to Bowden, and today I'm going to show you how to make an automatic farm, so you can get infinite wheat, carrots, or potatoes. Let me start you. I'm Bowden once again, and if you like this video, please subscribe it. It would mean a lot. Let's get started. So you're going to go in your inventory, and you're going to grab a dispenser, water bucket, block of choice, a hoe, grass block, and that's about it. What you're going, oh, and of course, how could I forget, you're going to need redstone, and a button, here. Alright, let's do this. What you're going to do is you're going to get your grass blocks and place it 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do the same here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It should look like that. And you're going to do this. This is going to be the back of this machine. Then you're going to put a dispenser and you're going to get some slabs. It can be any slabs. I'm just going to do oak. And you're going to put... Get out of here. This, place it here, like that. Now, after that, you are going to actually get a water bucket, destroy that, get out. You're gonna hoe this off. You're gonna grab some seeds. It can be any seeds. I'm gonna actually just do whatever. Now here comes the redstone mechanics. You know what? Oh my gosh. Okay. Now what you're going to do is you're going to put the button wherever you want. I'm just going to put it right here. Destroy that creeper. Okay. Destroy this block right here. Destroy this one. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oops. And you can put your block of choice. I'm just going to place 2 slabs. Oh my gosh. Okay. Then what you're going to do, here comes the redstone dust. That's where the button is. You're going to place redstone dust here, 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 here. And you're going to get a repeater. This is very important. 2 ticks. And you're just going to keep on going. You can cover this up, I'm not going to because that might take too long. And what you're going to do is you can start to plant your seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And use a dispenser, place a water bucket. And some slab right here. That. That's perfect. Now what you're going to do is you're going to get some bone meal. Search it up real quick. Bone meal. I'm gonna make this grow instantly. I love bone meal, it's so good. Okay, now after that, bone meal, what you can do is when you're ready and you want all this, you can make this way bigger and way longer. I'm just going to do this because it's the quickest, so when you're ready, all you do is simply push this button. The water picks all the seeds for you, and you're good to go. It's very important that you do 6, because it cannot hit that, or the machine won't work. And this is pretty much it. So, if you like this video, once again, please subscribe, that would mean a lot. And thank you for watching. Have a good day.